Priorities for the next Welsh Government: age-friendly communities and employment. Hello, my name is John Williams. I'm chair of Age Cymru. Age Cymru's community calculator survey tells us that more than 55% of respondents rated access to public toilets in their community as poor. Over a third said local pavements were poor, and more than 22% regarded public seating and places to rest in their community as poor. As we move to the recovery phase of the following the pandemic, it's now more essential than ever that older people are able to interact with their community once more and feel confident that their needs and requirements will be met. The next Welsh Government must place a statutory duty on local authorities to provide enough accessible public toilets across Wales, which are clearly visible to those who need them. And it must work with local authorities and community and public transport providers to provide a sustainable, integrated and accessible transport network across Wales so that older people remain connected to communities and services. Employment. Age Cymru believes that everyone should be able to remain in work for as long as they want and are capable of doing so, and that no one should be disadvantaged at the workplace because of their age. Tackling prejudice and discrimination is an essential part of making work more fulfilling and productive for older workers. Age discrimination in employment remains widespread, despite the Equality Act of 2010. 40% of workers aged over 50 believe they've been disadvantaged at work because of their age. However, studies have shown that a mixed age workforce tends to be more productive as older workers bring a wealth of experience and knowledge from which their colleagues can benefit. As workers age, they may no longer be able to do things they once did, particularly if it involves heavy manual labour, while others may have caring responsibilities. So, employers may need to provide their older workers with greater flexibility in terms of their responsibilities and offer part-time work if required. The next Welsh Government must ensure they work with the Equality and Human Rights Commission to support older workers and highlight the issue of age discrimination in the workplace. They must ensure that all public authorities in Wales follow the Equality Act 2010 by protecting older people from discrimination and promote equality in later life. And they must provide information and support to organisations so that they can benefit from the skills and experiences of older people.